Hey guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Is your phone filled with photos and videos? Instead of many iPhone users frustrated by pop-up message such as storage almost full, it has recently become extremely inconvenient while taking photos and videos. Most of them gather memories on Apple device by taking photos and videos. However, no one needs to delete photos or videos from their iPhone because they won't like to lose any old memories. So, today in this video, I will show you how to free up space on your iPhone without deleting apps. First one, move files and photos to iCloud. Moving files, photos and videos to iCloud is the easiest way to free up storage space on an iPhone. Simply, you can get free storage space. At the same time, premium is available that offer more storage on your iPhone. In iCloud, you can get 5GB of free storage space on your iPhone. If you want to more space or want to upgrade your iCloud storage, you can pay $0.99 per month for 15GB of space or $9.99 per month for 1TB of space. Second one is clear your browser history and cache. The next easiest way to free up storage space on your iPhone is to clear the cache and unwanted files in Safari, which should be free up some space on your iPhone. For that, launch setting on your iPhone and then scroll down and select Safari. Now go ahead and select the clear history and website data. Now it will clear your browser cache and free space on your iPhone. The third one is delete the downloaded videos or music from streaming apps. Many of them download the videos or music from streaming apps such as YouTube, Netflix, Prime Video, Spotify and others. This also occupies some space on the iPhone. We would not think about or consider the downloaded videos at any time. So delete the saved or downloaded videos from certain apps. Go ahead and delete the videos by following step. Now let's take a look at the YouTube as an example. Open the YouTube app and then select the downloaded option from the library menu. There you can see the downloaded videos. In that, select unwanted download videos. Now again go to certain app and remove or delete the unwanted download videos from the app. Fourth one is delete the old message. Usually we send text messages to others such as friends, relatives and so on. These messages will be saved on your iPhone for a period of 1 month or 1 year. However, all those messages occupy the storage space on your iPhone. So delete the older message. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, then tap on message. There you can see the keep message option. Select that one. Now change the forever settings to 1 month or 1 year. These will permanently delete all messages from the device that are older than 13 days or 1 year. Fifth one is offload the unused apps. Now let's see one more method to free up storage space on your iPhone, that is offload unused apps. We normally download many apps on your device, but after a certain period of time, we won't use and consider those apps at all. So offload the unused apps. This will free up the storage used by the app, but keep it document and data on device. Let's look at how to do this. Go to settings and click general, then select the iPhone storage. Now you will see many apps in that. Choose the unused apps and large size files. Right now I'm gonna select wallpaper here. Tap on offload option and again click on the offload option in that pop-up. That's it. Alright guys, these are the tips and tricks for freeing up storage space on your iPhone. If you know any other tips and tricks, then feel free to tell us in the comment section below. And thank you for watching and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com.